Everyone, I'm Reza, and in this tutorial I'm gonna show you how to load a dataset in Jupyter Notebook. So first of all, let's download a dataset, any dataset you want, but I'm gonna download Iris dataset. Iris dataset is one of the most famous dataset that mostly beginners use it, so I have to download Iris dataset CSV, and I will open one of these pages. Here is the download button. I download it, and okay, it's downloaded. I cut it to my desktop here, paste it, and I'm going to extract that. So I open that extracted files, and here I copy my Excel file. Dataset is Excel file with CSV, don't forget that. So how to load this CSV file in my Jupyter Notebook? I will go Anaconda and launch Notebook, a Jupyter Notebook through that. And I have my Jupyter Notebook here. You see a lot of files here, and for loading my dataset in Jupyter Notebook, I have to save that. I have to save my CSV file in the address that these files are saved in. So I need to know the address of these files. For knowing the address of those files, I have to go new and open a Python 3, then just write this order and run it, pwd, and then I will run it. You see the address, C user ASUS, and don't forget that address is different from one computer to another, and it would be different in your computer. You have to write just this piece pwd and run, and you will it will show you the address. In my computer it was in C user and ASUS. I'll go to that address, C user and ASUS, and I will just move my dataset file there. Here I have my dataset Iris CSV. And now we will go to Jupyter. First I have to refresh that, and then again open Python 3. For loading a dataset, you have to import Pandas library. Then I run, no problem. And then I have to define a name to my dataset. And whenever I want to call my dataset, I will call just that name. You write just this piece of code, and the name of the your dataset can be different, but I choose this name, Iris dataset, Iris underline dataset, and you can define any name you want. I run it, there's no problem, and I copy my dataset name here and paste it and run, and you see a dataset here. Thank you for watching this video. If you liked, please subscribe and like my video. I'm gonna share more things with you guys. Thank you.